Exactly. And then the same thing, anytime the fabric is bent, I want to reach for it with that.
I don't see any ass with that thing.
Okay.
Very, very nice. So I got to end
the fabric together, it, like, slides through and lean back and kick them out.
I got to end it in the air on the ground again.
Just do it low to the
ground. Well, I guess one way you could.
You try this way. It's better if you switch this way.
Yeah.
Here it's hard.
Here it's hard.
Yes.
Just feel
like
I guess
what you're saying is
you
could just
like
lean back and hold on to part of it.
Like sometimes. Okay. Yep. And then reach up and over, keep it in front of your hip. Up and over. Sorry.
Because I guess also you know, there's an intention of this one. Keep it. Your weight's pulling it down if you're on the looks very good. Let me look at the that's all right. Because what you just did, 2 minutes and 10 seconds, that was, and that's enough time. You only need to add the cocktail drop.
So that definitely had enough time.
Yeah, for sure. Hang out on this.
I was pulling it, I was like, oh my gosh.
Okay, I see that. That's a really cool ending. So I guess you have to. That's just because it relies on how high rank you're tying it in the air.
I just need to like practice how it
lies. That's what it is. It also has to do with how much you're pulling into the eggnog. There's a lot of things that go into that. So yeah, I guess it's just practicing that. But then also having a backup plan if you end up being too high.
That's what you mean. Yeah, because I could end it in a
sure. I think what you did was